The classic passage in which Alice goes down the rabbit hole. Apparently one of the earliest examples of a fantasy portal in literature. Has captivated generations of readers, so much so that it has become a popular everyday expression, describing someone who bravely or recklessly takes the plunge into the unknown, hopefully emerging from their experience much stronger and wiser.